She's always giving me a hard time.
Got your
sunshine, no school, no tax, free barbecue and pinball for everyone, sophisticated entertainment.
Yes, well, what about the little guy? What about the guy who is standing there saying, I like being part of America. I like it a lot. I get public radio. I can hear Maurice Chavez. I own a small one-bedroom home, a business selling flowers to people stuck in traffic.
Are a myth put out by the liberal elite to patronize poor background is going to spend his time stealing things and posing in silly clothes when he could be getting ahead with a minimum wage job and making his parent proud. The dream of America is to live in a duplex and share a yard. Why would anyone want to threaten that great future? Answer me that and I'll show you a green dog.
Irritating me, man.
yo, taxi, brother!
Hey, cabbie, over here, baby.
Thank you.
Can an old man get a ride around here?
Why ain't you moving?
Hey, yo! Hey.
need to get from point A to B.
Thank you. and an incredibly useful and durable toothpick.
Tim, go out without me. I've got toffee stuck in tooth.
It's okay, Ho Chi. Try this.
For those unplanned extended stays in the jungle, there's a saw for building your own hut, toilet paper, and a fold-out woman for company, as well as a serrated blade that can kill a man before he can scream.
That'll show.
The Exploder Survival Knife. It's the knife that saved America. Now, it can save you.
This knife killed 25,000 people in California. Now, you can too.
Whatever. I'd die if I didn't have sisters who had to be blocked. Germs are, like, so gross.
Oh, hi, I'm Amy, and you're on...
This episode of Pressing the Issue, we had Alex Shrub, Callum Crayshaw, and John Florida Hickory discussing Satan.
Trying to keep us stupid or something? Keep us obeying their rules? That's what...
Hands, everybody! If you've got what it takes, because I'm good as blow, and I want you to know that these are...
Yeah, yeah, y'all listening to Super Rocket Mr. Magic on the microphone in a class by itself. You can't stop us, you can't find us, it's definitely pirate radio as we kick it with Curtis Blow.
Brakes in a bus, brakes on the car, brakes to make you a superstar, brakes to win and brakes to lose. These here brakes rock your shoes, and these are the brakes. Break it up, break it up, break it up!
Firebrand preacher, Pastor Richards, the head of the Pastor Richards Salvation Statue Organization.
I want to run. future there will be robots? Well, that's a true story. In the future, there will be robots. And I'm going to hack them all. I'll make them say funny things. You know, I can move satellites around with my computer.
Computers are evil. The Luddites of ancient Britain know this. That's why they destroyed the computers that created...
I'm talking to you through a computer right now.
I just love pop music. I really do. It's what makes us different from hippies. Got the long hair and the smell. But anyway, and sissy spritz, of course. But you gotta be careful with that stuff. I was dancing with my lighter, and my hair went up like a Christmas tree.
Knocking down girls.
And we all know what germs cause dyslexia and leprosy. Thank goodness there's Blox. Blox sends germs running like refugees. Just add a few tablespoons to your child's bath and put them in the tub. Presto! That tingling sensation is germs dying. Now your child has rosy red skin and is 100% germ-free.
Hey, you!
Trumpet, but not enough skin flute on Flash FM.
I couldn't be more bummed over there.
Bumpus!
Where are we, dear?
Don't go away. Don't go anywhere. If you're leaving the house, stay at home and listen to more Flash.
If it's popular, we do it. Flash FM, totally awesome.
That's another lovely day to goodness. I've never toxic gas.
That's a real love.
Thank you.